After an intense three-month investigation, Baltimore City Police arrest a suspect wanted for attempted murder. 29-year-old Charles Faulkner was arrested Thursday evening. Back on January 3rd, police say he shot a 22-year-old man in the face and back on Frankford Avenue. The victim survived. Police were able to identify Faulkner as a suspect through witness interviews.